finally my revenge, woman! Prepare to die! Kyah!
Impressive, trespasser. It ends now, though.
Try this!
Yeah. gosh. How could Orion find this freighter on his own? If he came here under someone's guidance, then who's helping him?
No point in guessing. Let's go repair the ROM first. We may find some clues on it.
Okay. Let's head to Noctis.
Sure.
Let me take you to my shop first.
Thank you.
Dad? What's wrong?
It's about the girl you brought back. I'm sending you a ROM recording, so you can see for yourself.
Okay.
Hi there. My daughter found you outside and brought you here.
Hi. I'm Sigrid.
I'm Holtz Flores. Call me Holtz. Okay, little Sigrid. Where's your home?
Not sure. I just remember a room full of people, all kinds, and they all wore white clothes. Each time, there were different ones. When I woke up, there was fire everywhere. I followed the sound to get out.
Sound? Someone sounds hungry. Oh, let me grab some food. You go and watch TV in the living room. I'll just have to call the orphanage later.
What a fool!
Who are you?
Why, I am Santa Claus, of course, little girlie. I am here to give you a present.
Really? Can I have one?
Yes, my child.
Thank you, Santa! A teddy!
I mean, ho 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 ho.
Who are you?
Man, easy.
You're trespassing.
I'm Santa, the bringer of joy to children.
Bullcrap. If you're Santa, I'm Jesus. Who are you?
I'm Santa Claus.
One more time. Who are you? You think I don't know Santa? I never received a single gift ever.
Ooh. Poor kid. Yeah, but I'm telling you the truth.
Who are you?
Saint Nicholas.
Okay, that's it.
Whoa, wait. I just came to give this girl a present. I'll leave now.
Get out! Leave my house! Wait a minute. I just realized you owe me decades of gifts. I need to seal up this fireplace. Next time it'll be the Easter Bunny.
Sorry for causing trouble with my magic.
Magic? Sigrid, he was just a thief. You shouldn't lie, kiddo.
I wasn't lying.
This is not good.
Archwizard will punish me.
The Arch... what? The kid you brought back is something else. I don't really know what to do. Come back home when you get the chance.
Okay, Dad. I will. Ayane, do you remember what happened when we rescued her? I became strangely dizzy. Could it be because of her?
Oh yeah, I thought it was your entangleitis, but it never dawned on me it was magic here.
Target retrieved. No abnormalities. Ready for transport.
Who are these people? Why are they here?
Let me ask my dad.
Thank you. Hi.
When did Ryan visit Doc's lab? He never told me he did.
Oh, we've been fooled! I told you he was full of secrets!
Let's not get carried away. We'll ask him first.
coincidence. Sneaky also has teleportation tech in his lab?
Thank you.
I've never seen this ROM of Alan before. Who are you? Where's Doc Alan?
They promised to come back and play with me. Liars! Everyone lies to me. And you, you promised me too. Always lying. That you'd come back and play with me! But you completely forgot about me!
Did you forget?
Thank you. memories can be erased. It's not your fault that you forgot that child. It's time for you to recall.
Does she remember last time?
No, she can't.
No one controls your memory anymore. Yet another obstacle awaits below.
I've brought Sigrid back here. She's stable. Sigrid used her power and was able to break the chain.
Also, 06 has arrived.
It appears as if C is already affected. We need to move. He is changing rapidly. Sigrid is the only one who can help him now.
K has arrived at the Council Chamber.
Impetuous, as always. Time to act separately. Lead 06 toward the inner consortium. I'll meet her there.
What about her brother? I got the boy before C.
Good. Use him to get 06 to us.
Last woman just told me. We're at a secret organization base.
Whoa. I smell a conspiracy.
They saw something.
Thank you.
press with force.
They seem to have known we'd come here, telling me about Ryan the moment we met.
Right. So what are these people up to? Invite us over to tour the place?
I really don't know.
Maybe they can lead me to N540.
No.
There. I'm not receiving any data from your Grom system anymore. Never mind. I'll figure it out.
Thank you. crap! They've spotted me. I thought I was well hidden. How did they see me? I found a place to hide. They'll probably find me soon. I hope I can get out alive. My name is Ryan. I love my family.
Ryan, where are you?
Calm down, Anne.
Hehehe